championships. Five of the back six were medal winners here in 1989. The average age of that section of the team is over 33. The three injured absentees, Seaman, Keown and Bergkamp, should all be fit when Arsenal play again in 2 weeks' time. Talking of veterans, Derby's Paul McGrath, the oldest man on the field today, was 37 on Wednesday. Manager of the month, Jim Smith, welcomes back Chris Powell on the left side of his defence and hopes that the creative Croatian, Asanovic, can fit his wit successfully against Arsenal's Vieira. Arsene Wenger takes his seat and his team sit proudly on top of the league. Referee Martin Bodnum will be reporting Derby for having a clean sheet 15 minutes late. It took the Derby coach nearly 2 hours to get from the sports to Highbury. And we'll see if they pull themselves together, because this is Ward and here's Chris Powell. What they won't want is a slow start, because Derby are very much outsiders here. The odds against them winning this match 11-2. Steve Matz has joined the attack on this side. Ashley Ward. Oh, a good turn by Sturridge. That was fine football. It's really come to the fore in the last 18 months, Dean Sturridge. 20 league goals last season when Derby won promotion. Hasn't seen much of the ball really by his standards, but midfield's been fired back a little bit. You've also got to be mindful of doing defensive work when Matt or Vieira get the ball. And that's really been a very even contest in the first half, the midfield here. Possibly explains why we've only seen one moment of real drama from Ashley Ward. There's Ward again, and here comes Sturridge with a quick ball. Nice idea. Didn't really have time to control it, so he tried to just loft it round Lindigan and over Lukic.